Broadcasters under their umbrella body of the Rural Broadcasters Association convened in Kampala seeking government support for the smooth running of their operations and also to analyze the progress of the media in the country. The chairperson of the body, Julius Tumusime, highlighted the challenges they face, including overtaxation.
Jointly, to come and help us, because we do a lot for government. We do a lot for government. Remember, 90.2% of the people believe in what we say as rural media. And people up country don't have information. All the information is around here. So in most cases, why we are here, we want to make sure that our radios can operate effectively, we will pay our workers effectively. After the government approving the budget, we want to see how best we can look after our media and our workers.
The State Minister for Information, Godfrey Kabianga, officiated at this meeting. In his speech, he reminded the media owners to implement the guideline of allocating free airtime to the technical government officers to communicate government programs.
That even the rural areas now people are setting up radios to inform the public. So please, why don't you thank the NRM government for that and say we are giving you one hour airtime? Because you gave us space to do business in a liberalized way. You should really do that as a sign of appreciation to the president of this country, Yoweri Museveni, and the NRM government. And then you have a conducive environment, peaceful. If there was war, you can't even broadcast.
The minister also assured broadcasters that they are free to host opposition politicians, but these politicians should not use the air to attack or abuse the president.
I'm not going to tolerate it. It's for you to go and abuse the person of the president because you are competing with him. Not at all. That one we are not going to tolerate. If you have your agenda, tell it to the people. They will choose between you and me. Secondly, I think these people just want to damage someone's name, thinking probably that one will give them mileage. Not at all. For us, we are not worried as NRM, because even if you come 10 candidates, 20 candidates, still President Museveni, so long as he's on the ballot paper, he will defeat them. Because he has his agenda, the people love him, and they will vote for him.
He, however, had no kind words for the bloggers and social media influencers whom he accused of spreading misinformation online. To deal with the challenge, the minister disclosed that they are working on new laws to regulate the operations of the bloggers.
Misinformation, I think we are going to work with UCC and see how we can enforce the laws. Because we already have the laws in place. Recently, we added on the Computer Misuse Act, where we are to publish false information using the gadget, we can take it. So I think we are working to regulate misinformation, but we don't want to regulate information because we want our people to get all the information.
The meeting, which attracted over 50 media owners and managers, was held under the theme Empowering Local Voices, Building Strong Communities. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.